thinking we can find all the fertilizer we need over at the Iron Butte Ranch.
Iron Butte Ranch?
Yeah, I mean, it's not like Jesse and his rippers are gonna need it anymore. I mean, this place used to be a golf resort, yeah? They've gotta have a maintenance area, you know, lawnmowers and,
fertilizer. Goddamn right.
Yeah, I'm gonna head over there right now. When it's clear, I'm gonna radio you and Ricky to bring the truck in.
You got it, brother. All right, boots are out.
There we go.
Yes, be one mine.
Man, the lost. Bring back. He is lost.
Come on.
Come on, come on, come on.
Okay. And they got a hostage.
Lost. Don't let them win this.
Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
camp? Yeah, where? Yeah. I'll go.
Just a memory. So come to me, Lost One.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you.
I know.
Oh!
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Got you. Use everything.
I saw something.
Nice bunch of rapist thieves. Yeah. Needs help.
Help! Help!
Let me get you out of there.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
What camp? It's a camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew! Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Tell him it was St. John. Deacon. They know why. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
Goddamn rippers. This is it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? There you are. What the hell happened here? Well, might be worth having a look around.
The Lost Marauders.
I gotta clear the gate. A bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape. Let's do this.
Ah!
What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that?
It's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
Here it is. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore. scrap. Need this? That's kind of interesting.
Down you go! Shit!
No, it's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us.
Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while, because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde? You want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
No! I've already learned the hard way. It's better to take them on alone. That way we don't pull them down on each other. Besides, I mean, Ricky says that, you're out of security now, right? So, don't you gotta, I don't know, like, stick around camp, polish your badge, order people around, shit like that.
Yeah, right. I forgot to ask Mike for a badge.
Thank you.
is all of them. Jesus. Booze man, you there? It's clear. You can have Ricky bring the truck over.
Copy that. Hey, Deke, we got a surprise for you, brother.
Great. That's great. Can't wait. Deacon out.
What the hell is that?
A little gift from Ricky. Still can't ride a bike, but I can shift the hell out of these gears.
Wow. Pull it over there.
Right.
Okay. Cool. That ought to be enough.
All right, what's next?
Creosote. How ready are you when I'm ready?
Where the hell are we gonna get 100 gallons of creosote?
You don't wanna know.
Talk to you.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Militia.
What? Where?
Boozer thinks they might be planning another attack, so he asked me to send you to take a look.
Goddamn militia. Yeah, I got this.
Thank God. I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.